Forever, and so does war. It's survival of the fittest, rich against the poor. At the end of the day, it's a human trait hidden deep down inside of our DNA. One man can build a bomb, another run a race to save somebody's life and have it blow up in his face. I'm not the only one who finds it hard to
shirts, ties and marriages. How can we expect?